Let's welcome India's first comedy 3D film, Welcome to New York, which stars very interesting star cast including Sonakshi Sinha, Diljit Dosanjh, Karan Johar, Boman Irani, Lara Dutta, Riteish Deshmukh, Rana Daggubati, and most probably Salman Khan too. Well, this time Karan Johar is not producing the film. In fact, he's acting in the film. Karan Johar and Sonakshi Sinha announced their film in a very unique way through a video. The video has a hilarious conversation between the cast of Welcome to New York. Karan Johar captioned the video as, "And today, all the online goss is about a leaked conversation from a new film. Welcome to New York, chat leaked." Sonakshi replied, "Are yaar Karan Johar, what have you done? Now everyone will know the name of my next film, Welcome to New York." At the end of the conversation, a first poster of the film comes out, which shows the release date of the film, which is 23rd February, with the tagline, "Bring on the madness." It also says it is India's first comedy film in 3D. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.